aged Simeon declare the Christ child, a light to lighten the Gentiles, and the glory of his people Israel.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Psalm 122.
I was glad when they said unto me, let us go to the house of the Lord.
Now our feet are standing within your gates, O Jerusalem.
Jerusalem is built as a city that is at unity with itself,
to which the tribes go on, the tribes of the Lord. The assembly of Israel, to praise the name of the Lord.
For they are the thrones of judgment, the thrones of the house of David.
Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. May they prosper who love you.
Samuel, the first chapter, beginning at the 20th verse. In due time, Hannah conceived and bore a son. She named him Samuel, for she said, I have asked him of the Lord. The man Elkanah and all his household went up to offer to the Lord the yearly sacrifice and to pay his vow. But Hannah did not go up, for she said to her husband, as soon as the child is weaned, I will bring him, that he may appear in the presence of the Lord and remain there forever. I will offer him as a Nazarite for all time. Her husband, Elkanah, said to her, do what seems best to you. Wait until you have weaned him. Only may the Lord establish his word. So the woman remained and nursed her son until she weaned him. When she had weaned him, she took him up with her, along with a three-year-old bull, an ephah of flour, and a skin of wine. She brought him to the house of the Lord at Shiloh, and the child was young. Then they slaughtered the bull, and they brought the child to Eli. And she said, O my Lord, as you live, my Lord, I am the woman who is standing here in your presence, praying to the Lord. For this child I pray, and the Lord has granted me the petition that I made him. Therefore, I have lent him to the Lord. As long as he lives, he is given to the Lord. The world.
Thanks be to God.
Oh.
has come to the help of his servant Israel, for he has remembered his promise of mercy, the promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever.
Received a spirit of adoption. When we cry, Abba, Father, it is that very spirit bearing witness with our spirit that we are children of God. And if children, then heirs, heirs of God and joint heirs with Christ. If in fact we suffer with him, so that we may also be glorified with him. I consider that the sufferings of this present time are not worth comparing with the glory about to be revealed to us. For the creation waits with eager longing for the revealing of the children of God. The creation was subjected to futility, not of its own will, but by the will of the one who subjected it, in hope that the creation itself will be set free from its bondage to decay, and will obtain the freedom of the glory of the children of God. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Lord, you now have set your servant free to go in peace as you have promised. For these eyes of mine have seen the Savior, whom you have prepared for all the world to see. A light to enlighten the nations, and the glory of your people Israel. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
The Lord be with you. And also with you.
Let us pray. Our Father in heaven,
hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom
come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
That this evening may be holy, good, and peaceful,
we entreat you, O Lord,
that your holy angels may lead us in paths of peace and goodwill.
We entreat you, O Lord,
that we may be pardoned and forgiven for our sins and offenses.
We entreat you, O Lord,
that there may be peace to your church and to the whole world.
We entreat you, O Lord,
that we may depart this life in your faith and fear, and not be condemned before the great judgment seat of Christ.
We entreat you, O Lord,
that we may be bound together by your Holy Spirit in the communion of the Blessed Virgin Mary, St. John the Evangelist, St. Simeon, St. Anna, and all your saints, entrusting one another and all our life to Christ.
We entreat you, O Lord.
Almighty and ever-living God, we humbly pray that as your only begotten Son was at this time presented in the temple, so we may be presented to you with pure and clean hearts by Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
Most holy God, the source of all good desires, all right judgments, and all just works, give to us, your servants, that peace which the world cannot give, so that our minds may be fixed on the doing of your will, and that we, being delivered from the fear of our enemies, may live in peace and quietness, through the mercies of Christ Jesus, our Saviour.
Amen.
Be our light in the darkness, O Lord, and in your great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night, for the love of your only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Lord Jesus, stay with us, for evening is at hand and the day is past. Be our companion the way, kindle our hearts, and awaken us, that we may know you as you are revealed in Scripture and in the breaking of bread. Grant this for the sake of your life.
Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
May the God of hope fill us with all joy and peace in believing, through the power of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.